First at 4, police say a woman goes on a shopping spree inside a local Walmart without paying for any of it.
Investigators say she even made a shopping list of the things she was going to steal. WESH 2's Dave McDaniel joining us live in Samford. And Dave, even shoplifters need a shopping list.
Well, that's the way it would appear. You know, a lot of us do depend on lists, whether it's a to-do list, a wish list, or some people even have a bucket list. But according to the Samford Police Department, this particular list just might put a local woman on Santa's naughty list.
24-year-old Lindsay Bryan is accused of ripping off Walmart. The loss prevention officer first noticed her trying on flip-flops.
Took the tags off, put them on her feet, then took her shoes that she was wearing and put them back on the rack where she got the Walmart shoes from.
For obvious reasons, security followed her.
Found a purse, put that purse, concealed it inside of her purse, and also a wallet.
The store security officer says he let her walk by all of the possible places where she could pay. Then he stopped her.
You have to give somebody an opportunity to actually pay for the items, which, of course, in this case, she didn't. She was stopped, and the police were called when we arrested her.
Also in the bag, swimsuits, shirts, shorts. Police say she also had this list with her. Written across the top,
says here things need to get from Walmart, and well, the things she got, she stole.
All told, Brian was busted with about $100 worth of merchandise, and some of what she had with her was on that list.
Brian went before a judge this afternoon. She's accused technically of petty theft because it's a relatively small amount, $100. But investigators point out that $100 added to everybody else who is shoplifting comes back to all of us in the form of higher prices. Reporting live in Samford, Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.